Congress President Rahul Gandhi paid homage to the first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru on his 54th death anniversary on Sunday. Former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, former President Pranab Mukherjee, along with paid tribute to the late Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru on Sunday. The Congress leaders gathered at Shantavan on the occasion of his 54th death anniversary. Born on November 14, 1889 in Allahabad, Nehru served as the first Prime Minister of India from 1947 to 1964.